4 months after the dastardly Pulwama attack in which 40 CRPF Jawans were martyred, two army personnel were again martyred and at least 16 have been injured in a similar car bomb attack yesterday. But when Times Now asked the Defence Minister, Rajnath Singh, to respond, this is what he had to say. Take a look.
राजा जी सर एक सवाल जो कश्मीर में जो बार बार हमले हो रहे हैं अपने सैनिकों पर आप क्या कहेंगे सर इस पर बार बार इस तरह के हमले हुए आपने भी देखा हो पुलवामा में इस तरह की घटना हुई क्या कहेंगे सर एज डिफेंस मिनिस्टर क्या 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 प्रतिक्रिया रही कैसे उसको बंद कर दिया जाएगा ऑपोजिशन लगातार इस मुद्दे को
सही चलते चलते नहीं कमेंट देना चाहिए भाई
क्योंकि बार बार इस तरह की घटनाएं हो रही है हमने देखा है कि पुलवामा के बाद सीख नहीं मिली है सर राजा जी सर एक सवाल जो कश्मीर में जो बार बार हमले हो रहे हैं अपने सैनिकों पर आप क्या कहेंगे सर इस पर बार बार इस तरह के हमले हुए आपने भी देखा हो पुलवामा में इस तरह की घटना हुई क्या कहेंगे सर एज डिफेंस मिनिस्टर क्या 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 प्रतिक्रिया रही कैसे उसको बंद कर दिया जाएगा ऑपोजिशन लगातार इस मुद्दे को
सही चलते चलते नहीं कमेंट देना चाहिए भाई
क्योंकि बार बार इस तरह की घटनाएं हो रही है हमने देखा है कि पुलवामा के बाद सीख नहीं मिली है सर
Sir Rajnath Singh, in fact, even the Home Secretary has refused to take our questions. No answer is given on why intelligence was ignored. We'll show you that reaction as well in just a couple of seconds. I believe we have that reaction now. Take a look when the question was put to the relevant people. This is what we got.
Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly, would like to comment on that? Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly, would like to comment on that? Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly, would like to comment on that? Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly, would like to comment on that? Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly would like to comment on that. Mr. Gauba, sir, the attacks that are taking place on security forces in Kashmir repeatedly would like to comment on that.
Maldas Gopal Krishan putting both those questions were first to the Defence Minister Rajnath Singh and then to Rajiv Gauba, the Home Secretary. Madhav joins us now. Also, Nikunj Garg along with Pradeep Datta and Mohit joins us now as well. First to you, Madhav. The Defence Minister clearly said he doesn't want to speak while he's walking. It wouldn't be right. But clearly no answers at this moment from the Defence Minister. Even the Home Secretary, and usually bureaucrats don't really comment on it much, but he at least should have acknowledged the question. He didn't even do that. He just walked away. What do we take away from that, Madhav?
Well, even if he had other come out and said that we are concerned about these attacks and we will do whatever is required to stop them, you know, even that would have been, you know, to at least better than the kind of response that we're seeing over here. Why is it not correct to answer at gate number 4 of parliament, where Mr. Rajnath Singh himself, in his previous avatar in the previous Modi government as a home minister, has held several rounds of briefings and updates responding to several questions of journalists? Just because an issue is uncomfortable for him to answer on, does that make it incumbent upon him to, you know, say that this is not the correct place? Is that the reason why he termed that location an incorrect location? One really cannot understand if the parliament of the country is not a place where ministers can give answers to the media or to the public at large. The question is then, where is the question of accountability as far as the central government is concerned? And this is an issue that has to be raised, given that post Pulwama there have been several rounds of attacks on our security forces, not just the Indian Army, not just the CRPF, but various paramilitary forces that have seen such attacks take place. Certainly a situation where our soldiers are becoming sitting ducks is not acceptable, and those in power, whether it is the Ministry of Defence, whether it is the Ministry of Home, will have to answer as to what the government is doing to bring down such attacks in the Kashmir Valley.